In this part of the video, we are taking some questions based on the relation. The first question is, if A be a set containing all straight lines in a plane, R be a relation defined on set A such that R equal to ordered pair L1 L2 where L1 is parallel to L2, so that R is an equal balance relation. First is that we discuss about the question. What is saying the question? R is the relation containing ordered pair in such a way whose elements are parallel to each other. That means in whole lines we are taking all the pairs in R in which both the elements are parallel to each other. So we are showing that what R is an equivalence relation. So first condition is that it will be reflexive. So now take L1 is the element of set A. We know that well, each line is parallel to itself. Each line parallel to itself. And this type of each pair, here if L1 parallel to L2, so L1 L2 is the element of R. Similarly, L1 is parallel to L1, so L1 L1 parallel to R. And this is the condition for the reflexive relation. So R is become reflexive. Now symmetric. Let L1 L2 belongs to R. Whenever we check the relation is symmetric or not, we take a pair from set from the relation R. So L1 L2 belongs to R. According to definition, if L1 L2 is the element of R, then L1 will be parallel to L2 by definition. In similar way, if L1 is parallel to L2, then clearly L2 is parallel to L1. So now we can write it L2 L1 belongs to R. Because if L1 is parallel to L2, L1 L2 belongs to R. Similarly, if L2 is parallel to L1, so L2 L1 belongs to R. And this shows that for every L1 L2 belongs to R implies that L2 L1 belongs to R, so R is symmetric. Now third condition is transitive. For discussion about the transitive, we take that L1 L2 belongs to R and L2 L3 belongs to R. Here we are taking two consecutive ordered pairs. These are the elements of relation R. By the definition, L1 is parallel to L2 and L2 is parallel to L3. According to definition, if L1 L2 belongs to R, then L1 is parallel to L2. L2 L3 belongs to R, so L2 parallel to L3. That means this implies that L1 also parallel to L3. This implies that L1 L3 is the element of R. So R is transitive. Here all three relation, all three relation are satisfied. So R is equivalence relation. Okay, so this is the example, very easy example, which conclude what is the conditions for the checking of equivalence relation. Now we are taking the another example for this type.